no water sitting down at the bottom or no leaks or signs of leaks, then you want to check that your tab's working and that your drain's properly draining. And then the last thing you want to check is when you release the tab, you want to make sure that